Good evening. Welcome to the inaugural gala representing the Trinity for the Academy of Performing Arts music program. For many of these students, this is their very first experience performing live music in front of an audience. And you may not be aware of this, but a good deal of them 7-8 months ago had no idea that they even had a little music in them. So they've really just begun on their musical journeys. And with continued support from friends, family, instructors, and administrators, it's my hope that that journey is an ongoing one. As instructors, I believe I speak on behalf of Mr. Mike Murdoch and Ms. Maria Ferry when I say that the most appropriate way to ensure this is to create lasting and positive musical experiences. And tonight's gala is, at its heart, organized with that in mind. I would like to extend my gratitude to the Granoff Center, to our administrators at TAPA, Ms. Zulika Vidal and Ms. Jen Patton, and to the class of 2016 music majors for coming together and organizing such a monumental occasion for the students to participate. At this time, I'd like to remind you to silence all electronic devices, and please give these students your undivided attention, because they've worked diligently to give you an evening celebrating their talents and accomplishments. Thank you for coming, and please enjoy the evening.